Welcome to Missy Studies.
Kalinga Nemoralis, Velutta Muthenga.
Whitehead spike sedge is a plant species in the sedge family. It is found in shadow meadows, rock crevices and roadsides. Whitehead spike sedge is a perennial creeping sedge, member of grass family. It grows up to 55 centimeters in height. The chemical contained in whitehead spike sedge are carbohydrates and proteins.
There are three leaves at the tip of the stem. Leaves are flat. The plant leaves used as anti-venom. White kalinga is very aromatic and good for digestion.
The kalinga have a small white button-like flower. The sedge is used for joint pain and rheumatic problems.